In this video about hormones and skin, we will discuss how hormone optimization therapy can benefit skin quality.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you.
And hit that notification bell so you won't miss anything. Hormones are intrinsically involved with processes affecting the maintenance of skin health, such as collagen content, skin lipid levels, elasticity, wound healing, glycosaminoglycan content, and facial hair patterns. A major culprit for the skin thinning, wrinkling, and dryness associated with aging is the decline in hormones, such as estrogen and progesterone in women and testosterone in men. Therefore, it's no coincidence that the decline in hormone levels as people age parallels the decline in skin properties frequently associated with aging. There are four hormones that have the most profound effect on skin and health as you age. These are estrogen, testosterone, thyroid hormones, and cortisol. As we age, estrogen levels decline, creating significant changes in how the skin looks and feels. Specifically, skin becomes dry, less elastic, and more fragile. For women over the age of 40, declining estrogen levels is the leading cause of dry, sagging skin. Estrogen appears to aid in the prevention of skin aging in several ways. This reproductive hormone prevents a decrease in skin collagen in postmenopausal women. Typical and systemic estrogen therapy can increase the skin collagen content and therefore maintain skin thickness. In addition, estrogen maintains skin moisture by increasing acid, mucopolysaccharides, and hyaluronic acid in the skin and possibly maintaining stratum corneum barrier function. Obese men and women often don't show this deterioration in skin health to the same extent as normal weight people. This is because they maintain higher estrogen levels as a result of increased aromatase activity in fat and skin tissue. Studies of estrogen replacement therapy have shown some improvement in those skin properties affected by low estrogen levels, increased collagen content, skin thickness, and skin elasticity. Another important hormone involved in skin health is testosterone. Testosterone stimulates the sebum-producing glands, which are important for protecting skin with natural oils, but overproduction can lead to acne. Testosterone, estrogen, and progesterone are hormones needed to help your body maintain the delicate balance known as homeostasis. Age-related hormonal changes, such as experienced during puberty and menopause, may cause shifts in testosterone and metabolism. This can make your skin more oily or prone to breakouts. Low testosterone in men is associated with thinning skin. This is thought to be because there is less testosterone available for local conversion to estrogen through the action of aromatase present in the skin. Testosterone replacement has been found to increase skin thickness. Progesterone has been used in cosmetic skin creams as well as in hormone replacement therapy and has been found to improve skin thickness and elasticity. Low progesterone levels are thought to increase the impact of androgens on sebaceous glands and body and head hair. This is because progesterone reduces 5-alpha reductase activity, which converts testosterone into its active metabolite, dihydrotestosterone, DHT. DHT is the culprit for androgenic side effects in women, such as unwanted facial hair growth, which tends to appear with aging. In both men and women, excess DHT in the skin contributes to acne, and in the skin of the scalp, it is responsible for male pattern baldness. High levels of hormones can contribute to skin discoloration, the brown patches chloasma associated with pregnancy or with hormone replacement therapy. Thyroid is another hormone that influences your skin's appearance. An overactive thyroid can cause warm, sweaty, and flushed skin, while an underactive thyroid can lead to dry, coarse skin with a reduced ability to perspire. Cortisol is your stress hormone. Your adrenal glands release cortisol, and surges of this hormone may cause increased sebum production, an acne trigger. Excess cortisol also amps up inflammation, which can make almost any skin condition worse, including acne, eczema, rosacea, and vitiligo. Chronically high levels of cortisol also lead to sugar cravings, and we know that excess sugar increases both skin inflammation and breakouts. High insulin levels, often from eating too much sugar or high glycemic index foods, have been shown to stimulate sebum production and androgen activity, which leads to acne. Clearly, human growth hormone, HGH, is a key player in the health and aging of our skin, and more research shows just how vital HGH is to helping us both feel and look younger. Human growth hormone is quickly rising to the forefront of the anti-aging world. Prescription growth hormone injections are extremely expensive, and research into oral compounds capable of increasing mean, endogenous, bioactive serum growth hormone levels is still preliminary. But I'm sure we'll hear much more about all this in the very near future. To conclude, while hormone optimization therapy is not usually recommended solely for cosmetic purposes, it may have the added benefit of improving skin wellness and thereby saving substantial costs in cosmetic treatments. If you liked the content of this video, do this. Click on the link under this video leading to our closed Facebook group TRT and Hormone Optimization Therapy and join our group, where all the leading experts in the field of hormones come together to help you all out with all hormone-related questions.